They start and stop, and they hope that in 1 month I can have $1 million. I don't know about 1 month, like I don't know about 1 month, but you give me a decade and I can make sure that you're the top guy in your industry. You know, the time, the era that we live now, like this is the most amazing, blessed time ever. Here's why. I might have a desire, a passion for something. Maybe it's making mugs, but I don't know how to make them and sell them. And I don't know how to teach others how to make them. What I can do though is take out my phone and just make how-to videos on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, just how-to videos. And Facebook, YouTube, Instagram is so smart, their algorithm is so smart, soon it starts showing my videos to people who wanna make coffee mugs and beer mugs and hot cider mugs. And soon those people are following me. And all of a sudden I have a tribe. So you don't have to necessarily go and say, all right, I wanna teach people how to make coffee mugs from scratch. How do I do this? Right, just create content. That was the advice Gary gave you. You said, hey Gary, what do? Just go out and do something. Yeah. And you started podcasting and you just went on and interviewed everybody. And now I'm guessing you're making money with it. You're monetizing it because soon you start attracting like-minded people and they go, hey, I want a life like yours. And you go, well, here's a book that I wrote. And that book leads them into your funnel and you sell them more services in exchange for money. Well, it's the same thing. How to make mugs. Just put the time in on those three platforms every day, consistently. Most people don't do it long enough and consistent enough. They start and stop, and they hope that in 1 month I can have $1 million. I don't know about 1 month. Like, I don't know about 1 month, but you give me a decade, and I can make sure that you're the top guy in your industry. Be patient, do the work, but that's not sexy. Nobody wants to hear that. You know, what's sexy is, you know, run this Facebook ad to this audience and make this funnel and you're gonna wake up to money coming in. Sure, we can do that too, but that's probably not gonna be a lasting business.